using the snapping tools. Click the Snap to Grid button below the chart on the right side of the status bar to toggle grid snapping on or off. Click the Snap to Object button to the right of the Snap to Grid button to toggle object snapping on or off. When placing or moving a shape, hold Ctrl to temporarily turn off snapping. Continue watching for additional details on using the snapping tools. There are two snapping tools in ClickCharts: grid snapping and object snapping. Grid snapping snaps shapes to the project grid as they are added or moved in a chart for easy alignment. Click the Snap to Grid button located at the lower right side of the screen to toggle grid snapping on or off. The icon is a red magnet when snapping is on and a gray magnet when snapping is turned off. When Snap to Grid is turned on, press and hold Ctrl while placing a shape to temporarily turn off snapping. When Snap to Grid is turned on, resizing, rotation, and position changes will also snap to grid. This will help you to easily align objects. Open the Options dialog and go to the Canvas tab to make changes to the grid. You can adjust the grid units, grid size, and the snapping angle. The grid toggle is located to the left of the Snap to Grid button below your chart. Snapping will still work when the grid view is toggled off. Object snapping snaps alignment to the nearest shape. This makes it easy to align shapes in a column or row. Click the Snap to Object button at the right side of the status bar to toggle object snapping on or off. Press and hold Ctrl when placing or moving a shape to temporarily turn off snapping. For more ClickCharts tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.